in towards Hugh Gill, defending for Arsenal to go. The flag stays down, and what a start!